pickup truck down here too, so we just everybody pile in the pickup truck and
crank it.
Like that. So this is 360B. It looks.
We got 20 laps feature.
That's what John said, 20. I'll put two in there if you want me to.
Unless they pushed them to drive them back in here, but
that's what they did at door last night. Or
they fired them off to let them come.
Yeah.
Home. You're right. That is what they did.
Yep. What'd you think? What's that? Yeah. That's what John was saying too. He said if, because the rain was starting to pick up a little bit when you, before you guys got going.
How are your arms feel? The rain hurt us.
If I tried to go on top there, it was.
Yeah, the rain, I didn't think I was going to mount that much. Early on in the race, I know it's stung there like I used to. Still maintaining. I know it's tough, but you cannot follow. And I know guys are making last minute decisions, but you have to duck, okay? If they're ducking, you gotta die. You know, because so many times you were there, and then you follow them, and you're already stuck, okay? Now you're in your dirty air, and now you're screwed up even more. That was your biggest issue for the first 8-10 laps. And again, we'll talk about it. I know it's tough. I know you were snug anyway, but if you would have made the car maneuver, you would have been in a better spot there to begin with. So, I mean, the biggest issue was that little bit of rain. Good job sticking with it there late. Your injury, you know, I know I'm telling you, keep your injuries opened up, but when it gets blown off and it's so shiny that way, you're hurting yourself a little bit down here because you're scrunched out. But you still got to be up to get it there. A lot of times, you're either through it and kind of getting free, and then you never get to it, just like the middle stage of the race. Or you just kind of wait this in.
I felt like there at the end when I was running Nate down when I got it, there was enough to kind of widen out and almost drive across it, and then I could stick. Can't stay there.
Yeah, the biggest thing was, it's my fault. I didn't think that rain was going to be as